replacing the bell that used to hang at 3 over the Harbour Bond station. That's the station that Rollie Weatherbee responded to his last alarm 25 years ago with the Warden Fire on Scott Road. When the town sold the building off, they took the bell with us, replacing it in the front yard of the headquarters on Trapelo Road in honor of Rollie. It's important to his family, it's important to us, his second family, that he